So, you want to be bad at coding?
Yes, absolutely.
If so, you have clicked on the right video. Follow these 4 important steps and without a doubt, you will get coding. Step 1. Binge watching coding tutorials on YouTube. Who needs practical experience when you can absorb programming knowledge through your eyeballs? Am I right? There are thousands of coding tutorial videos available on YouTube, and some people believe that just watching these videos will make them good at coding. However, it is quite the opposite. Simple binge watching YouTube videos related to coding will not do any good to you. Instead of practicing coding by yourself, you will just copy paste whatever is shown in the video and think, "Wow, now I can code." But when you encounter errors or try something else, you will be clueless. I'm not saying coding tutorials are worthless. They are great for clearing concepts and getting you started with coding. But after the video ends, if you don't practice enough and think, "I watched a 10-hour long video about C programming, so I must be expert in C language." I hate to say this, but my friend, you are wrong. No matter how many videos you watch, unless you practice by yourself, you will be bad at coding. Step 2. Don't clear basics. Nobody got time for basics. To be a good programmer, your basics should be clear so that you can build complex programs. For example, if you want to be good at AI and ML, your basic mathematics and statistics should be clear so that you can understand what happens behind the scenes. But fuck it, who wants to be a good? You want to be bad at coding. Forget about understanding basics. Copy and paste snippets of code from the internet like a real coding expert. Your code might look like a mess, but who cares? As long as it works, right? Step 3. Never work on your own projects. Working on your own projects improves your coding skills a lot. You build everything from scratch, practically apply the things you have learned theoretically. You get creative freedom to do anything you want. And if the project is good enough, it can be also used on your resume. But who cares about improving coding skills? We want to be bad at it. So, why waste precious time typing out lines of code when you could be doing something more enjoyable, like mindlessly scrolling through social media apps? Last but not least, procrastinate. Procrastination, the art of putting things off until the very last moment, or better yet, never doing them at all. Why start coding today when you can always do it tomorrow? And if tomorrow doesn't work out, there's always the day after that, right? Keep telling yourself that you will get around to it eventually, while the dust gathers on your keyboard and your dreams slowly fade away. A bonus tip is not to subscribe to me. If you do that, you will get educational content related to coding in your feed. But since you want to be bad at coding, you won't need it because you will be busy scrolling somewhere else.